This is a new batch of bread here. This is a white batch, and I'm going to turn this out on the peel. These were fermented overnight. This is a lower hydration dough, so it sets up a little higher. We'll pop this in the oven. Here's the finished loaf. This was the traditional vertical slashing. This was an overnight proofed loaf. You can see the blisters on the crust. This was a 63% hydration dough. And so this loaf's done. We'll go ahead and slash the next loaf and get that into the oven. Well proofed. We'll do this slash vertically straight down the middle. Here it goes into the oven. Here's the second loaf. This has the long vertical slash. There's nice bubbles and a crisp crust. This was the overnight proof. Now the third loaf is ready, and we'll go ahead and get that slashing into the oven. This loaf is very proofed. For this one, I think we'll slash it a little bit differently than usual. I think I'll make two X's. There, now we'll pop that in the oven and see how that comes out. The third loaf is done. Here it is. I'll show you all three loaves here. Don't know if I can fit them all in. There's all three loaves. And I think we'll go ahead and slice one and see what the inside looks like. Now this is a lower hydration dough. It won't be a real holy crumb, but it should be nice and light and fluffy. There you have it. Three loaves finished.